So we just did the Pleasure P joint. You know, we had Mikey Vegas come through, T Soprano. We also had Louis V, you know, Young Smalls came through and did his thing. You know, and everything was real love. Shout out to Life is Love Entertainment for putting the whole thing on. You know what I'm saying? That's my dude right there. We holding it down for the Rose City.
Virgil Street Production.
It's been a long time since niggas done finally got to the Roseland. Tonight we doing Pleasure P and Tierra Marie. You know, and me, of course, is DJ Street. You know what I'm saying? We finna rip this shit. It's going down right now. They waiting on us. You know, but this shit go back 10 years, man. You know what I'm saying? Niggas used to rock this bitch 10 years ago real hard. The town used to really be popping out here. But since, you know, shit done died down, niggas stopped supporting the hip-hop, you know, it's been a long time since niggas blessed the Roseland again. So tonight is the night that we gonna bless the Roseland again. So I hope y'all ready, you know what I'm saying? Because it's gonna be a hell of a show.
Hey, let's get it cracking up in here like a club, man. You know what I'm saying?
It seems like things are getting on a faster pace out here. Cass is dropping mixtapes, Cass is doing that thing. And we're getting a lot of DJ support out here. So, you know, for me to be an up-and-coming DJ out here and to be able to jump in and do the things that I've done so far, it's been a lot of cats trying to pull me down. It's been a lot of cats saying all kind of shit, you know what I'm saying? But at the same time, my track record proves everything I've done. I done worked with Wolverine, you know what I'm saying, the Monster. I done did shit with
So look, Pleasure P, I'm in Portland, I'm chilling with my nigga right here.
DJ Street in the building.
DJ Street, that's my nigga, but we drink candy.
No, we
drink brown. Let me drink another cup of this. Shout out to that. 503 TV Productions, like it is what it is, and I do what I do.
Down the stairs, man, so fast because I couldn't wait to get to my yak. My yak been held hostage in the car all night, and I've been held hostage on stage. I finally get to kiss my baby. You know how we do, straight alcoholics, 503 TV in the building. We'll be right back.